Governor Evers says he has signed a Republican-authored bill that would allow local governments to impound repeat reckless drivers' vehicles. That bill allows counties and municipalities to pass ordinances allowing police to impound reckless drivers' vehicles if the driver has a prior reckless driving citation and hasn't paid the fine for that offense. The bill is the first measure Governor Evers has signed into law since the legislative session started back in January.